M1, he is a purebred Bichon, and he will come with registered paperwork, and we'll have all your vet paperwork ready for you when you come to pick him up. The outside of the envelope is written in layman terms so you can understand what the vet's talking about. What we put inside the envelope is the way the vet wants it written, so kind of think English, Latin, and also your Minnesota health guarantee that's also posted on the website. So this is kind of a general thing of what it looks like, and this is covering pages 76 through 86 of the ebook. If you have questions about vaccinations or what you should be looking for in a vet. You can see he's a quite happy, content little boy.